Well, just this is something that probably put a bit of a downer on the evening, but I wasn't going to play anything else. And then something happened. So that last piece was the Maple Leaf Rag. I learned from my first piano teacher, John H. Lightoller, where I started in March 1968. And the first piece I played tonight was the Revolutionary Etude. Was probably the last thing I learned from my piano teacher before he moved to Wales. And Mr. Lightoller lived on a street called King's Drive in my hometown, which is Bursley in West Yorkshire, which nobody had ever heard of until 2 weeks ago, and unfortunately they have. So, and I used to go to St. Peter's Church School in Bursley, and this is the first piece I ever played, the first proper piece I actually learned to play. And we used to have this piano teacher called Miles Coop, who was so rich, we used to practice cricket on his lawn. It was that big. And one day he turned up with this thing called the grand piano. And I'd seen pictures of one, I'd never actually seen one before, and I played this piece. And it's a piece that I used to get quite irritated when I was asked to play. You know, go play it again, you know. But it does, I mean, coming back to it, I do cocktail sort of sessions sometimes, and I always throw this one in. It goes down very well. It's got a sort of beautiful simplicity about it. I'm not going to tell you what it is, because you all know. And it's just sort of by way of a dedication to my hometown, and hope that, you know, one day it will be remembered for something a bit less unpleasant than it has been in the last 2 weeks.